I don't know if you were still on Indiana Jones 5. Is that
not more? Okay. When James Mangold came in, and I'd, you know, he deserves a chance to take his shot at it. So I'd done numerous or several versions with Steven. So when Steven left, it seemed like the right time to, you know, let Jim have his own take on it and his own person or himself to write it.
Right. Well, after that one comes out, we'll have to talk about what your version was going to be like.